Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another video. Now, today is a training day, so it is once again a beautiful day here at the Ageas Bowl. I'm about to go down and get some breakfast. As you probably can tell, I am super tired. It is 9 o'clock in the morning. I went to bed around 2 a.m. because I didn't get into bed until 1 o'clock in the morning. So I was so tired. It was a long day yesterday, so trying to still wake up, if you can tell. But yeah, let's head downstairs to brekkie, get some food, and head to training. Mac attack.
Ready.
Macca, what did you get up to yesterday?
No idea. Just went home, had to just chill out.
See the partner. No, I love a game, Johnny boy. Oh, this is what I want to see in warm up, a game.
No sprints.
No sprints, just a game.
Nice game of dodgeball.
Love it.
Take your anger out on the video.
Exactly. So Boosh is up.
Yeah, yesterday.
Oh god. Well yeah, look at that depth.
Oh.
Morning Debs.
Hey, you alright?
I'm good, you?
Just having a little lunch.
Yeah, just a little lunch. Just
warming up my hip flexors. Ready for a full head physio.
Silly girl.
Get it.
Oh,
my God.
on the way to the gym. I find it so weird how they gym before training here.
Done it. Good time, let's go. Woo. I wish I had my vest on.
This is still like
possible.
Wish I had my vest on like this one.
Same week. We're normally at church right now.
Girls, go the girls.
I need to go to church. Yeah, you do.
The teacher. He is.
Ready, I can see you teaching.
Make sure you fill out all the boxes required, please, on the work.
Good. Single leg squats.
I'm shocking at English. My
leg press. We love the leg press. Like it's quite a cushy set actually. Look at that. That's terrible. That has to be an R, and it looks like a P with a tail.
I bowled gas.
You bowled gas?
Not really. I got out about 12 times.
Also in that same in the spicy.
No,
spicy.
Slow.
Okay. Ha, let's go.
Let's go.
We are back at the nets.
As you can tell, just got back to the room now. I had a quick shower, quickly got changed because T-Mac and I are about to go out for lunch. And then we are heading to a costume store because tonight we are having a barbecue at Lottie's house and everyone is getting dressed up. So it's going to be British. Everyone is dressing up as English people. And it's basically, I think it's called the Best of British, Best of Britain or something like that. So me and Talia haven't really decided what we're going to do, so we actually need to find something. We are thinking of maybe going as convicts or something like that. We don't really know. I was going to just wear my Arsenal shirt, but she said let's actually put some effort into it, so about to go do that. And then later on I still need to pack. I am getting very worried because I've got so many bags. I might be in trouble here. So help me. But no, let's head off, go get some lunch, go find a costume. And I also need to go find a Polaroid camera because I love Polaroids at the moment. So I took a few in the World Cup and it's making me fall in love with Polaroids again. So I'm thinking I might get a Polaroid camera, use it for the finals and sort of use that as capturing moments throughout my, touring life again. So I think I might get a clipboard at home or something and just start putting up the Polaroids. So yeah, it's just a random thought I've had. But also need to find a poster seal thing cover for that to go in because I don't want that to be damaged on the way home. But it is time. to go meet T-Mac downstairs. So come along with me and help me find a costume.
T-Mac, can you explain what we're doing?
I don't even know what we're doing. Number one, we're getting lunch because we're starving. Number two, we've got a team barbecue tonight that we've known about for about 4 days and we still don't have a costume.
Yep. Oops.
What else are we doing? Maybe some snacks.
Snacks.
6 hour bus ride tomorrow that I'm dreading.
Yep.
That's about it.
That's about it. Alright. I told you guys before, we're trying to go as convicts, so this might work out well, but we're not too sure. We haven't really got any backup plan.
If there's any type of costume there, I'll just get that.
And if it's cheap.
Yeah.
Pasta. Spears is our backup plan. We're going to Primark first, just because that's the cheaper option. Yep.
Ooh. What are you going for tea?
Sushi or...
Yummy.
How good is M&S? We need to get it in Australia. So good. T-Mac, you found it? You found it?
Stripes will do. You don't like my idea of a shower cap?
We've gone past the pay. We're back over here. Yeah, this will do, but it's 18 pounds, which is what, $34? Oh, Jesus. Will you wear the pyjamas again?
No, we wear a shower cap.
I'm happy. Are you happy? We have returned the convict stuff and gone with Percy Pig stuff. I think that's really English of us. So this is basically what we've gone for. A hoodie, onesie, and it's got Percy Pig on the back. So cool. Okay, are you ready to see my costume for tonight? Percy Pig. This is British, isn't it? It's got a little Percy Pig logo there. It's got a hat. This is great, I reckon. This is me done for the night. And I can just chill. It's going to get cold, so this is perfect. I think we've done well here. I'm feeling it's got no tail. But, no, this is awesome. I can't wait to see T-Mac in hers. Alrighty, it is time to head to Lottie's barbecue / dress up party. I cannot wait to see what everyone's wearing. Let's head there, head downstairs and meet Gads and the rest of the crew. We're meeting at 4:30, so I better head downstairs.
Going down.
I walked past about three people and I feel like an idiot. Oh god.
Can you find us? Not the finished product yet.
Yeah, okay. And then we got Greg's. Can we turn around and have a whole spin, please?
How close is it? Genuine. But the women have socks.
Can you introduce yourself, please?
So like up here. Basically.
Test number 1, 2, 3.
Charlotte Edwards.
The Charlotte Edwards. Your Charlotte. Our Charlotte. Oh my god, again.
Stupid way again. Didn't score a run.
This looks great.
Oh, you got
yeah!
Why is she?
Do you like 118's now got blonde highlights? I feel like I'm gonna have them. Oh my god, yes!
Hello everybody.
Hello.
Yo. The woman of the moment, Queen Lottie.
I love this movie.
You know what, Molly Schreiner? You suit that kit more than I ever do.
Doesn't she look good?
New age lottie. Oh my god.
I'm the kid.
Oh, this is my mum and dad.
I can't see anything.
Oh my god. Ready, you look great.
Hello.
Oh, Charlotte.
What do we got?
Look at these.
Look at these guys.
Big fan.
One of my pet peeves is as captain, when I set the field and I have some wanderers out there, like, I put you at cover, not mid off, what are you doing?
So why are you wandering?
Why are you wandering? So I'm ready to give up the captaincy, to be honest.
Retirement?
And no, I'm not retiring, I'm going out for karaoke tonight.
Yeah, Lottie!
Ah, there it is.
Mark them out the game.
Any team changes to you today?
Yeah, plenty. Don't know any names though.
You're a fucking shit ass captain. Get back to your day job.
Okay.
Thanks, Molly and Stephen. Here we go.
Lovely. Very well then.
Night back at the room now. Time to pack away this Percy Pig's onesie. I actually don't know if I'm gonna have room in my bags for this, so I'm hoping I do because I really want to keep this. This is sick. Like, I'm definitely gonna wear this again. But no, tonight was absolutely awesome, like, so much fun, and I think the girls loved their time. So, from me and Percy, that's pretty much it from tonight, tonight slash today. Tomorrow is a big travel day. We are off to Leeds, so 5 to 6 hour bus ride. So in the morning, basically gotta take all my bags downstairs for the bus. Unfortunately, I haven't found something to put this in yet, which is frustrating me because obviously I do not want to damage that. So packing everything up tonight, then in the morning, taking everything downstairs for the bus. But yeah, I've basically come to the conclusion, which I probably already knew, that I've got too much stuff and I've brought too much stuff. But yeah, because I've still got these two suitcases here and this bag here. I haven't done myself any favors yet, but yeah, I guess time to pack everything else and get ready for bed. Alrighty guys, it is time for me to go to bed. Like I said, tomorrow we've got a massive travel day, so it's better off to get some sleep now and then possibly some sleep on the bus. So once again guys, thank you so much for taking time out of your day to watch this video. If you did enjoy this video, please make sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.